My desire isn't to be the perfect person. It's just to be the best person I can be for all of those around me. As a man, once you understand that living in your truth and holding yourself accountable is what makes you, you understand the only thing that's stopping you is yourself. And once you conquer yourself, you realize the whole world is in your favor. What's going on, YouTube? It is Key back with another video. Just wanted to say I thank you all for tuning into this journey so far. Thank you for 50 subscribers. Man, I'm just grateful that people I've been tuning into just listen to my concerns and my thoughts. Just my opinions, you know, and just me speaking on things that I've been through. Things that have made me realize situations and things about myself. And that put me into the space where I'm at today. I feel like I'm kind of coming up on a breakthrough. So I've been very militant on trying to put out some good content for y'all, man. So like I said, I appreciate all the support. But let's get into this video. So today, I really just wanted to speak on two things that have been helping me just grow as a man, helping me grow as a human being. I feel like them two things are holding myself accountable, no matter what the cost, and also being completely honest with myself at all times and living within my truths. For a while, I wouldn't say that I wasn't being honest with who I was, but just because I didn't like the man in the mirror, it would cause me to not want to be honest just towards myself, or it would cause me not to live in my truths, basically. It was a time and space where I promise y'all, like, I was ashamed to be the person that I am. Like, I didn't like who I was, the things that I would do. I felt like I was stuck in my ways. But the thing that's been helping me just, I would say, counteract them emotions and feelings was just to be being completely and bluntly honest with myself at all times. Understanding that me doing low vibrational things, me doing things that I used to do, it's only going to bring me down to that same spot that I used to be in. I have to understand that if I can do something that's positive, do something that I understand is going to propel me, then that's the best way to go. Like, just understanding that your action is always going to cause a reaction, whether it's a negative one or positive one. You have to make sure that, you know, whatever you do, there's karma behind it. There's going to be good and bad karma. You have to make sure that your karma is good. It's all good spirits. Man, I be praying that I don't get no bad karma. You know what I'm saying? But just getting back to living within my truths, just being honest, you know, about how I felt about myself, being honest about the position that I was in at the time, and being honest about the things that were around me, either my environment or just the people, you know what I'm saying? It took a lot in me just to say, you know what, I'm just going to be honest, like, I'm not in the best space. Like, it took a lot for me to even say that. It took a lot for me to realize the things that I felt was wrong with me. You know, just kind of putting on this facade like everything is all good, fine and dandy, when really it's not. But just being completely honest, you know, and understanding that not everyone is going to like honesty, but they're going to respect that. You have to start practicing that with yourself, practicing how to respect your own honesty. You could be completely blunt with yourself. You could have did some 5 minutes ago that you really despise. But as long as you're like, you know what, I did that. Let me own up to that and understand that I can't do that no more. That, like, having that type of game plan, or having them steps after you do something, just being completely honest and then holding yourself accountable to them truths, it saves you so much turmoil inside. It saves you so much negative energy towards yourself, because you just understand you're unapologetically yourself. You can't fake it. You can't somehow combat it. You just got to understand, like, you your own person. Like, you're going to be who you are. You have to be who you are. Otherwise, you don't want to be nobody else. Like, looking back in the past, I remember there was things that I would do to kind of just, I would say, cope with the things that I would be going through, or things that I knew was not healthy for me that I still would be doing, but I kind of wouldn't think about it. But the moment I took the time and said, you know what, yeah, I'm doing that to myself, all right, what am I going to do to change that? The moment I decided to realize that, bro, it's kind of like some weight was just lifted off my shoulders, because for the first time in my life, like, I was being 100% honest with the person that I was. I was just being honest with myself. It's a great feeling knowing that no matter what the case may be, that you just understand that you're honest with yourself, and you know whatever you do, you're going to stand by it, and you're going to hold yourself accountable to them actions. It's a great feeling just understanding that with these two things, it helps you grow with every step you take. It's not like it's going to be a perfect type of thing. Like, yeah, you're going to have times where you mess up. You're going to have times where you make mistakes. But when you live to your truth and you hold yourself accountable to the mistakes, it makes those mistakes a learning lesson rather than a time where you kind of beat yourself up, or you feel like others are beating you up or trying to put you down. When you realize that it's okay to make mistakes, it makes the process of correcting those or trying to change the mistakes way easier. If you feel like, you know, once you make a mistake, you're done for, you know, you gotta understand, bro, like, you gotta be more kind to yourself. Look, it's not gonna do you no justice if you sit here and beat yourself up for what you've been doing or what you did. The only thing that you can do is be like, you know what, bro? Like, yeah, bro, I did that. So what can I do to change them type of actions? The moment you say that to yourself, you're already doing something different than you was before. And it builds this foundation for yourself where you're like, I bet, cool. Yeah, I just did this and that and so forth. But I know what my intentions was, and I understand that if I just conduct myself differently next time and I take the time to think about what I'm doing or what I'm gonna do and not do them things that used to bring me down, from that point on, it's gonna be growth. It may not be exponential growth, but it's gonna be growth to a certain standpoint, because you already know, being honest with yourself, you wasn't in that same mind state a few weeks ago. You wasn't in that same mind state a year ago. You know, you were stuck into, damn, I fucked up. What am I gonna do? I can't do nothing. No, that's not how it goes. Like, you just gotta understand, like, it's a cause and effect to that. Just because you've done wrong before, that doesn't mean that you're wrong. As long as you understand that you can't do that, and you take the positive and healthy steps to make sure that, you know, you could just be better with things like that. You could just be better with your decisions. Once you start doing that, you're gonna feel better for yourself as a person. That accountability and that living in your truth thing, that's something that I feel like men need ultimately. Because once you start holding yourself to your truth, you start just being accountable for who you are. When you look in the mirror, everybody else starts to respect that you're just honest, you're just truthful. That not even that you can't do no wrong, but you understand right from wrong. And even when you're wrong, you know what you need to do right. And people are going to respect that, a person that, okay, they respect a person more that makes a mistake and wants to learn from that and holds themselves to that. Not in the way of beating yourself up, but like, bro, like, you know you could do better, so do better. Like, I feel like people are going to respect the man more if he is accountable for his actions, for the things he does, and wants to grow from those things and doesn't take things so crucial to himself to where he's destroying himself because he feels like all he does is wrong. But you need to understand, like, when you evaluate yourself before you decide to act and do things, you're more than likely not going to make them type of mistakes again. You just have to realize and think back to when you were before and how you did this and you didn't even realize what you were doing. And it just causes other things to happen. Like, you have to understand, bro, every action has a reaction. So what you do on a daily basis, how you carry yourself, how you act towards people, just how you act towards yourself, there's a reaction on that. Because how you act to yourself, you're gonna act to the world in that same manner. Or you may conduct yourself differently, but that's where you can get your practice, like acting towards that with yourself. So practice, you know, holding yourself accountable, living in your truth, practicing that day to day within yourself is gonna just rub off on other people. You know, they're gonna be like, damn, bro, like, it may make them realize things about themselves that they never realized, you know? And it also helps people, you know, just be disciplined with themselves, be disciplined with wanting to understand themselves more, because it's so easy to make a mistake and dwell on it rather than make a mistake and try to learn from it. Because it's like being negative, being in a bad mood, that's something that could be second nature, especially for a pessimistic person. Like, I feel like I've always had a pessimistic view of things just because sometimes I feel like when I make a mistake, I feel like I can't even handle the fact that I made that mistake. But it can't be that, you know? Like, we ain't perfect in this life, bro. Like, we're all gonna fuck up. excuse my language, like, we all gonna make mistakes. We're all gonna do things that we didn't think we were gonna do. But it's how you decide to learn from them things. It's how you decide to take responsibility in your actions and understand that, yeah, bro, I did that. I bet. Like, what can I do now to be better than I was before? It's not even about, most of the time, like, it could be about, you know, what it is that you did, but sometimes it's not about exactly what you did. It's just about what can you learn from that. I'd be a fool if I sit here and say I have the most knowledge and wisdom than everybody, which I feel like isn't true. Like, I want to learn every single day. Just because it may seem like I have knowledge or whatever, that doesn't make me the smartest person on this earth. There's still things that I need to learn about myself, learn about the world, and just learn in general, just to grow as a person. Like, I feel like even the smartest person in this world wants to always continuously learn. At every moment that you're given, you're learning something. If you really think about it, if you just kind of slow down and take the time to realize it, everything is going to be a learning experience. That's the only way you can really better yourself, is by paying attention to the things that you're going through and choosing to hold yourself to those truths that you've done, whether it's good or bad, and trying to make the best of every situation and be better with yourself, be better with your actions and your decisions as you continue to go on. Nobody is going to be able to put that work in for you. There's not going to be somebody that's going to come out and say, hey, bro, this is how you do this and that. Or, hey, bro, you need to hold yourself accountable for this and that. People may tell you, but you're not going to realize it until you decide to really look at yourself and be like, all right, how can I hold myself accountable for any and everything possible? You ain't got to apologize for being you. Like, yeah, you can apologize for doing wrong, but you need to understand, like, you yourself, most of your decisions, they're not going to make everybody else happy. You're going to do something for you that somebody else is going to despise. But you have to understand that's the emotion that they're going to feel. And that's when you decipher, like, okay, is it really a good or bad decision that I just made? It may be good for you, but others may view it as bad. So you can't take everything that you do just because what other people think. You can't take it as bad because that's their opinion. Of course, you know, understand what's morally good or bad in this world. You know, you have to have no type of morals. But just closing, I just feel like as long as you just unapologetically just be honest and live in your truths, bro, you just gonna feel so much better. You gonna feel so much better about who you are, because you're like, it's not even like I can't do no wrong, but it's that I want to learn from my wrongs. That's the coldest shit to do. The best thing you can do is just try to grow from every situation you've ever been in, good or bad, and holding yourself to those. Like, being like, yeah, I did that. Just holding yourself accountable to, when you say you're finna do something, make sure you do that. Or when you say you're finna learn from this, make sure that you learn from it and don't do the same thing. It's different from making mistakes and trying to learn from it than making mistakes, saying you learn from it and going back to doing the same thing because you're not practicing positive ways to learn from mistakes or learn from the things that you do. But that's really all I wanted to speak on, man. I hope this video ain't too long. I hope I don't sound like I'm just rambling on, but I just feel like having accountability and being completely honest with who you are is going to only work in your favor. I could talk to any person that practices this. I could talk to any person and they just so at peace with life and with themselves, because it's not even that, like I said, that they feel like they can do no wrong. It's just that they're just unapologetically themselves. And all they can offer to this world is honesty and truth and just being the best person they can be. But that's all for this video, man. I really hope that y'all enjoyed this. I hope somebody can take something from this just to better themselves, you know. And I'm going to take something for this. Like I said, bro, most of the time these videos are for myself, but it's also for others to learn, because I know that somebody's going to learn from my situations or from what I say, and I learn from other people. So, yeah, I just hope that this message touches somebody's heart and just pushes them in the position to want to hold themselves accountable and want to just to be completely honest with themselves at all times. I do want to say I get a lot of inspiration from people that practice this. Like, for example, just living in your truth, like that standpoint, I get that from just the people that I look up to, like people that I try to pick their brains, you know, whether that's somebody that's a celebrity of some sort, or just people that are in my everyday life. This knowledge or these words that I speak, they're not all just from me. You know, I get inspired by so many people. There are so many people that influence me and that have a positive impact on my life. All of these things that I'm speaking is not just me. Trust me. They just inspire me. And I just hope that I can convey their messages in my own way. And also, you know, not just making my own, but just to help somebody else along the way. But if you enjoyed this video, bro, make sure y'all like and subscribe. Comment what y'all want to see for the next video. I've been doing these spontaneous, so if y'all want to see something different, let me know. But this is Key Man. I hope y'all enjoy, and I'm signing out. Peace.